as I approach any intersection, I have to think, which way do I want to go at the next street? In this intersection, I want to go left, so I'm going to change lanes to the left and move into the far left lane. Now, this is a unique intersection in that it's a controlled intersection, but it has this flashing yellow light, which says that I still can go even though it's a flashing yellow arrow in the direction of the left turn.